Hello guys, and welcome back to another video from my YouTube channel, that is Vipin Sharma Biology Tutorials. And in this video we are going to talk about quite important topic, that is thalassemia. Okay, so this is a disease. So last year kya hua tha, NCERT mein there are several topics which are added. So kafi sare topics jo hain NCERT ke piche end mein add kiye gaye the, jahan par kafi sare disease aur bahut important topics the. The most important topics among them is thalassemia as well as color blindness. We will also talk about color blindness, sex determination in case of honeybees. So there are several topics jinse question bhi puche jate hain. For example, the inheritance pattern of color blindness is asked last year. So kafi sare question hai jo wahan se uth ke aa sakte hain because these are newly added topics. So the probability of asking a particular question is quite high from those arena. Us arena se question aane ke chances bahut zyada ho jate hain. So since we cannot skip that, so we are going to deal with thalassemia today. So what is thalassemia? It is a kind of autosomal recessive disease. And now I think you know very well what is autosomal and what is recessive. It is inherited in a recessive fashion. It is inherited in a recessive fashion and it is linked to autosomes. We know very well now about autosomes and allosomes, or we can say autosomes or sex chromosome. Okay? So this disease is related to autosomes and it is inherited in recessive pattern when both the genes or both the chromosomes will have this gene in recessive manner, or we can call it thalassemia gene. So we will use T over here. So we can use T. So thalassemia ka jo recessive gene hai, when it is present in both the chromosome, it will cause thalassemia. Okay, so it is inherited in autosomal recessive fashion. Okay, agar aapko yaad na rahe, so there is a very simple trick, ART, a very simple three alphabet word. ART simply means autosomal recessive and this is thalassemia, T for thalassemia. So ART is a very simple word by which you can easily memorize that thalassemia is an autosomal recessive disease, so that you can easily solve its chart. आप लोग आसानी से इसके chart को solve करें, only if you can know कि ये किस हिसाब से inherit होती है, किस हिसाब की disease है, तभी आप उसके charts को solve कर पाएंगे और आप probability बता पाएंगे whether the progeny is having thalassemia or not. So what is the inheritance pattern? कि जब parents में when both of them are carrier, let's use T again. When both of them are carrier, then only they can transmit these two things, and it will express in a recessive manner. So दोनों के दोनों genes पे जब ये आएगा thalassemia वाला जो है factor, तभी क्या होगा, disease होगी. So when this factor come on both the chromosomes together, then only it can cause thalassemia. So it is autosomal recessive disease. और ये तभी होगा when both the parents are carrier for it. अगर ये दोनों diseased होंगे, if both the parents are diseased, completely diseased, or if a single parent is diseased, then the probability or the survival rate of this parent is quite low. So it is not even possible कि ऐसा कोई inheritance pattern हमारे पास आए. So it can only be transmitted if both the parents were carrier, because if anyone among them is diseased, there are very few rates of their survival. So जब दोनों carrier होंगे उस time पे हमें एक diseased thalassemic progeny मिलेगी. This is quite important. Okay, so ART simply means autosomal recessive disease known as thalassemia. So this is quite important, और इस हिसाब से ये inherit होगी. After that it can be from both. Okay, it can be a result of mutation in genes, or it can be due to the deletion of genes. There are several genes which are present on chromosome number 11 and 16. So jab un genes mein koi mutation ho jati hai, koi base pair change ho jata hai, ya fir agar wo gene hai wo delete ho jata hai, uska koi segment delete ho jata hai, both of those conditions, that is deletion and mutation, will cause thalassemia. Okay, so let's name two chains. Okay, let's name two chains. Let's call it alpha dash and let's call it alpha cap. Okay, in NCERT it is given as A, but we know very well that hemoglobin has four globin chains, that is alpha and beta, of different types, and these are also different in case of infants. So some mein alag alag tarike ke hote hain, infants mein thode alag hote hain, adults mein thode alag hote hain. So these are known as alpha chains and beta chains. So similarly, this is alpha dash and alpha cap. Due to the mutation, okay, due to the mutation or deletion in some genes, the alpha dash and alpha cap, jo globin chains hain, that are formed in abnormal rates. The rate of their formation, the quantity of their formation is quite low. Unki jo quantity hai, kafi kam ho jati hai, amount hai jo kafi kam ho jata hai. So the rate is quite abnormal. So whenever there is mutation or deletion in some genes, the alpha dash and alpha cap globin chains are formed in abnormal rate. जो अमाउंट है इनका बनने का वो काफी कम हो जाता है, ड्यू टू विच दे कॉजेस एनीमिया, विच इज द कैरेक्टरिस्टिक फीचर ऑफ थैलेसीमिया. सो थैलेसीमिया पता लगे तो उसके लिए जरूरी है कोई ऐसा कैरेक्टरिस्टिक फीचर होना, एंड दैट कैरेक्टरिस्टिक फीचर फॉर थैलेसीमिया इज एनीमिया. सो द थिंग दैट इज कॉज्ड ड्यू टू द लो अमाउंट ऑफ दीज टू ग्लोबिन चेन्स इज एनीमिया, एंड दिस डिजीज इज नोन एज थैलेसीमिया. तो कैसे होता है, कौन कौन से जीन्स में म्यूटेशन होती है, नाउ लेट्स टॉक अबाउट दैट. ओके, सो देयर आर डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ थैलेसीमिया एज वेल. इफ देयर इज म्यूटेशन और डिलीशन इन और द अमाउंट व्हिच इज फॉर्मड ऑफ ग्लोबिन चेन इज लो, सो इफ द अमाउंट ऑफ दिस ग्लोबिन चेन इज लो, देन इट इज नोन एज अल्फा डैश थैलेसीमिया, एंड इफ द अमाउंट फॉर दिस ग्लोबिन चेन इज लो, then it is known as alpha cap thalassemia. अगर कोई person thalassemic है, so it can be thalassemic from different kind of terms. वो या तो हो सकता है कि इस particular chain का जो amount है, that is quite low, or the amount of this chain is quite low, and both of these mutations or deletion will affect the function of hemoglobin, which will cause anemia. But the cause of these mutation and deletion are different. The areas in which mutation or deletion is taking place is also different. That's why the type of thalassemia is also different. If the rate of synthesis of alpha dash chain is becoming low or is getting affected, then it is known as alpha dash thalassemia. And if the rate is becoming low for alpha cap globin chain, then it is known as alpha cap thalassemia. Okay, so there are two type of thalassemia, alpha dash thalassemia and alpha cap thalassemia. Agar alpha dash effect ho raha hai deletion or mutation se, it is alpha dash thalassemia, and if alpha cap is getting affected by the deletion or mutation of genes, it is known as alpha cap thalassemia. Now in alpha dash thalassemia there are some genes in chromosomes. Okay, if this is chromosome, it will contain the genetic material, that is DNA. And the DNA has different kind of coding segments, and those coding segments are known as genes. So on chromosome number 16th, this is quite important. On chromosome number 16th, there are two important genes, HBA1 and HBA2. Okay, HBA1 and HBA2. So when HBA1 and HBA2 are mutated or deleted, these will affect this will affect the formation of this chain. So the amount in which this chain is formed is becoming low, so it is alpha dash thalassemia. So alpha dash thalassemia kaise hota hai? On chromosome number 16 there are different kind of important genes such as HBA1 and HBA2, and the mutation or deletion of HBA1 and HBA2 will decrease the amount of alpha dash chain in hemoglobin, which will make a person suffer from alpha dash thalassemia. Similarly, in alpha cap thalassemia, this is taking place in chromosome number 11. Okay, so this is quite important, chromosome number 16 and chromosome number 11. and the name of genes is also different. So HBA1 and HBA2 in case of alpha dash and HBB in case of alpha cap. So in alpha cap thalassemia, HBB gene will be mutated or deleted, due to which jo alpha cap hai, that globin chain will be produced in very less amount, which will make the function of hemoglobin a little bit abnormal, jiski wajah se anemia ho jayega, and this disease is thalassemia. So this is quite important, okay? And this can take place even from any chromosome, okay? Whether it is from mother or whether it is from father. It is quite sure ki chromosome number 16 hona chahiye. But we have 46 chromosome, that is 23 pairs, out of which 23 comes from father and 23 comes from mother. So the chromosome number 16th of father will have the same genes, and the deletion or mutation in this gene will cause thalassemia. But the mother will have chromosome number 16, which will also cause thalassemia in case of mutation or deletion. Okay, so this is gene 1, this is gene 2. So there are two genes jin mein mutation ho sakti hai, okay, in case of alpha dash thalassemia. And these are present on two chromosomes, 16 of mother and 16 of father. So there are total 4 genes jinki mutation ya deletion se thalassemia ho sakta hai. It can be HBA1 of father, it can be HBA1 of mother, it can be HBA2 of father, it can be HBA2 of mother. So the deletion or mutation in any 4 of them will cause alpha dash thalassemia. Similarly, HBB of chromosome number 11 of father and HBB of chromosome number 11 of mother will cause alpha cap thalassemia, that is the deletion or mutation in these two chromosomes can cause alpha cap thalassemia. And how it differs from sickle cell anemia? In sickle cell anemia, we have talked about that it also causes anemia. As the name indicates, sickle cell anemia. So the anemia is coming in the name itself. तो उसमें क्या होता है, जो एक में क्वालिटी इफेक्ट होती है एंड एक में क्वांटिटी इफेक्ट होती है. सो वी नो वेरी वेल इन थैलेसीमिया द रेट ऑफ फॉर्मेशन ऑफ दीज टू चेन्स इज अफेक्टेड. सो दीज चेन्स आर प्रोड्यूस्ड इन वेरी लेस अमाउंट, सो द क्वांटिटी इज डिक्रीज्ड. Okay, but in sickle cell anemia, the RBCs are biconcave disc shape, which will getting converted into sickle shape RBC. So the quality is affected. Okay, so this is the basic difference between sickle cell anemia and thalassemia, that in thalassemia, the quantity is affected. In sickle cell anemia, the quality is affected. And this is all about thalassemia. There are two major type of thalassemia, alpha dash and alpha cap, which will take place by the mutation or deletion of chromosome number 16 per HBA1 and HBA2 gene and chromosome number 11 per HBB gene. Okay, so this is quite important, and a simple trick, that is ART, it simply means thalassemia is autosomal recessive in nature, which will surely help you to solve the different kind of crosses jo ki question mein aa sakte hain. So I hope आपको आज की वीडियो समझ में आई होगी. अगर आपको वीडियो समझ में आई, then do hit like button. And if you are watching my video for the very first time and you found it beneficial, then share this video with your friends and tell them to subscribe my channel. Thank you so much and stay tuned for upcoming videos.